Hey, Ma.
What?
How do you feel turning 98?
Turning what?
98 years old.
Am I 98 now? Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's not 99. I was born in 1922.
Right. And this is 2020. This year is 2020.
So it's 88. Huh?
98.
Good heavens.
So, how do you feel, Michael wanted to know, how do you feel being 98?
Well, I don't feel any different than I did when I didn't know.